Robert Boyle. January 25, 1627, December 30, 1691, was an Irish philosopher, chemist, physicist, inventor, and scientist who was noted for his works in physics and chemistry. Although his research and personal philosophy are clearly rooted in the alchemical tradition, he is often regarded as the first modern chemist. Among his works, The Skeptical Chymist is seen as the springboard of modern chemistry. The following are popular Robert Boyle quotes in the general community. God would not have made the universe as it is unless he intended for us to understand it. Even when we don't find what we're looking for, we find something as valuable as the search we missed. From the knowledge of his work, we shall know him. God is the creator of the universe and the creator of the free laws of motion. Nature always preserves the universe. Just as the moon, though darkened with spots, gives us a light far greater than the stars which sow all the light, so the scriptures give more light than the brightest human author. In it, the ignorant can learn all the necessary knowledge, and the most knowing people can learn to discern their ignorance. The Gospels do cover and reveal the whole mystery of human redemption, so far as it is necessary to know for our salvation. There is no less discovery in applying the ideas found in a book properly than being the first author of those thoughts. Just as the sun is best seen at sunrise and sunset, so the true nature of human beings is most clearly seen when they are children and when they are dying. He whose faith never doubts may doubt his faith. The book of nature is a large and smooth rolled up piece of tapestry, which we cannot see all at once, but must content ourselves with waiting for the discovery of its beauty and its symmetry, little by little, as it gradually comes. Become more and more exposed, or displayed. In the Bible, the ignorant can learn all the knowledge necessary, and those who know best can learn to discern their ignorance. The darkness, which here covers our blind understanding, will disappear at the dawn of the eternal day. I have no ambition to appear as a writer. I can be content with a world that thinks I rarely see books other than nature books.